Why do we measure time in seconds, minutes, and hours?
For this question, we used our brains.
Our peers' brains.
And technology.
If we didn't have time, we wouldn't have any amount of time. For all we knew, if the sun was right in the middle of the sky, we could be asleep.
What is the percentage of being on time when there is no time? The answer is 1 in 60% chance.
Every 3 million years, the Earth spins 2.3 milliseconds slower.
The reason we have leap years is because a year does not go for exactly 365 days. There's a little bit extra, and eventually it adds up to be a day.
Our information, we use the purple cushion of knowledge to share our ideas.
Time will become longer the further the planet is away from the sun because the light takes longer to reach there.
So in one year the Earth orbits all the way around the sun, and in one day the Earth rotates once fully.
They relied on like the bodies in the sky and like how the sun went across the sky and stuff, and when it like reached the horizon and stuff like that.
Excellent.
Oscars, actually, I learned that a Planck time is actually 0.23 zeros then a 1 of a second, which is the smallest measurement of time.
Why do we measure time in seconds, minutes, and...
Answer this question, we can use our brains.
Other people's brains?
And computers.